I hear everybody talk about dry firing and it aggravates the crap out of me.
I would take the pistol, pull the trigger in a dry fire, and then reset the, rechamber the round.
I would be building a bad habit. Or I have people who train and then we'll do a drill. Like we'll shoot and engage and the person will go, boom. And then they'll do this and they'll go, oh,